start, sir.
Reference marks should be made prior to surgery, while the patient is sitting in an upright position. This avoids any errors in marking due to cyclorotation of the eye, a natural rotation of the eye which occurs when a patient reclines. Cyclorotation can cause the eye to rotate up to 10 degrees, ultimately resulting in imprecise marking of the steep axis of the cornea. The surgeon will use these reference marks later in surgery to mark the steep axis of the cornea.
Thank you.